Kia ora everyone, my name is Anna McLaughlin and I am the World Challenge Day Coordinator for the Matamata-Piako District. So you might be asking, well, what is World Challenge Day? That's what I'm here to tell you. World Challenge Day has about 50 million participants in over 40 countries competing against another city who has nominated them in 15 minutes of activity at anybody's level on the 30th of May 2018. So we have been nominated by a city in Japan called Kitakami. It's got pretty similar demographics to us with mineral spas and ski fields, a lot of green grass and cycle tracks. They have nominated us, our district, Matamata-Piako, to compete against them with the most amount of people per capita and the 15 minutes of movement. So the movement for World Challenge Day can range from anything from kindergarten children running around and dancing to movement in a rest home for the elderly, bowls, tai chi, karate, dance, anything in between, calf lifts. We've also had people who want to do yoga on the top of Wairere Falls. This is also a really great chance to increase and improve international relations for the economic development of our district. So guys, make sure you register at www.worldchallengeday.co.nz. It's free to register, there's going to be fantastic prizes on the day. It's a great way to get together with people in your club, community, and get to know each other and get fit and healthy.